Hey, what's up, guys? Nate here once again. Welcome back to Let's Play Conker Live and Reloaded. I forgot to show you this. This is the pause screen. It will show you how much money you have, how much health you have, if you have any, how many lives you have. And right under the chocolate is money. It shows you how much money is there in the section of the level that you're in. So basically, there is one stack of money we can find here, but we can't get that until like almost at the end of the game. So we're gonna skim that for now. Let's get into here, and we'll watch the next cutscene.
Hurry! Now what is like? And what is like? Make a good entrance. This got the important.
Oh, Professor, welcome. I have a job for you. As you can see, the table.
The table? Ah, yes. So, I have spilled the milk again. Oh, that's not good, not good. Let me have a look at it for you. Yes, I think I see the problem. I will see what I can do. She must give me a moment, though. I'll come back later.
Don't be too long.
I'll be as quick as I can, sir.
Because we know what happened last time.
On it all well. I'll go now.
I don't want to have to get the duct tape out again.
Yes. Wait, no. And I don't want you to get the duct tape out again. Goodbye. Goodbye. Duct tape. I'll give him a duct tape. I'll come down here. I'll show him what the duct tape is. I'll show him where to stuff it. Stupid. All I do all day is trying to sort his stupid problems out of. Anyway, so what were we? The milk. The table. What shall we do with this? Clean slate. Yeah, clean slate. Anti-gravity chocolate. So it's kind of working. That will do. I'm going over that.
Again, it's too bad they kind of uncensored everything, man. Goddamn fucking stuck up Microsoft execs. That sucks. Oh well, let's just eat our chocolate and be on our way. Alright, let's go talk to this ugly bee.
Oh, those nasty, nasty wasps. Whatever shall we do? My beautiful hive is gone.
Got that right.
Please get it back for us, otherwise I don't know what we're going to do.
Okay, calm down. I'll go and get it for you. Now where is it?
Oh, just follow the signs. Oh, whatever.
Yeah, you couldn't tell. You know, Conker says she's so ugly, but you couldn't really tell in the N64 version. But now in here, you can see how ugly she is. Like, ugh. As you can see, it looks a little bit different here in the Xbox version than the N64. I mean, I don't remember this being here. Plus, they have added the enemies here, so now you have to really, like, you know, take care of them as you see them. Now that we got that cleared out, let's go get this hive and bring it back to her.
Hey, some wise guy's trying to steal our nice new hive!
Come on, boss. Let's go get him.
Yeah, let's get him.
Oh, dear. Let's run. Conker can actually run fast in this. Alright, let's go. Then we just throw it right back to her. I'll let her do her thing. Machine guns.
Eat that, mother butter.
Oh yeah. Got her.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. And none of this would have happened if it weren't for that no good husband of mine. He's gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
Nothing.
As a reward for your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
Somebody call for me.
All right.
Some of the
first stack of cash.
Yeah, cash prizes.
All right, now we got that settled. You can see the corpse of the damn wasps. Oh no, I'm not supposed to go here yet. Go through this bridge first.
Who's this?
Looks like one of them skills.
I reckon we should get down there and kick the shit out of him.
Nah, right, we'll wait till he comes up here, alright.
Okay then, yeah.
And then you just go into hiding.
Hello. It's me again, Mr. Scarecrow Birdie. Right, what seems to be the problem? Oh yes, you'll need Manuel. Otherwise, doesn't work. Manuel. Cost you.
Oh,
how much?
How much?
Got any Pepsi packs?
What?
Don't matter.
Pepsi packs.
I think $10. Long time. You love Manuel, long time.
It's like Pepsi packs, like the
there you go.
Pepsi Max of Conqueror's World.
Manuel, just press B.
Get me out of here! Hey, you! Come here! Come on! I wanna go back in there! Hurry up!
Alright.
Okay. Suit me.
Alright, that was a 100% money back guarantee. That's awesome.
Ah! Seems to be an instruction book. Oh, I see. It's for the more complex stuff. It'll appear the first time you use a more complex zone. And if you need it again, pull the left trigger and press B at the same time. To skip it, just press B. The catapult. Let's see now. Use the right thumbstick to aim, and then the right trigger to fire.
Simple.
Seems simple enough. Okay.
Alright. Now we know how to use it. Let's, And now this time we have a crosshair, and unlike the N64 version, which didn't have a crosshair. I like the fact that this has a crosshair now. Oops, I missed that one. Okay, all of them are gone. Door opens. That's where we're going next. In this game, the camera can be a real pain in the ass.
Let's see. That way, or that way. That way smells a bit pooey. Let me see.
That way. That way is where we're supposed to go first. Yeah, as I was saying, the camera can be a real pain in the ass in certain points. Which I wish they improved on, but they did not. And I will hush for this cutscene.
So, what is the key elements in this experimentation?
We have the table, yeah? The milk in the glass broke. Ah, I see problem. Oh, and the silverware. Seems to be a... I must do some experiments, I think. Yeah. And we will sort this out. And when my head is up, then, my lord, we will see who uses the duct tape.
Okay, with all that aside, let's see how we get back and beat the fuck out of these stupid fuckers in armor. There. There's that beautiful sunflower with huge breasts. Delicious. Giant breasts. Anyway. Alright, before we... I just want to get rid of these guys first before we do anything here. Because we're going to be doing a lot of stuff here. Oh, shit. I almost got crushed. Almost got crushed there. Yeah. There's more guys down here. Down they go. It's amazing how they explode like that. Bang! Alright, that's all of them. Let's, help two boxes that are in need of... because of a fucking disgusting mouse over here.
I say ya, I say little fella. You better get this fat ass bitch off of my back pronto.
Gee, so many people around here want me to solve their problems. What are you gonna do for me then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. You get rid of that freaking mouse critter, and maybe I'll help you out. Just maybe. Oh, just one more thing. Just one more thing. You mate went into my friend, Bert. Just mention my name, Jack, and everything'll be just dandy.
Oh, sure I will. Alright, let's avoid that damn mouse. Let's go talk to Bert. No, not that Bert from Sesame Street.
This is Bert.
Hi, you must be Bert.
I'm Bert.
Jack sent me.
I'm opening it for you here, and you can get on with whatever that you're trying to do.
All he does is just open a fucking gate.
That's all you do? Great.
Well. Alright. Let's grab this cheese and let's go over here. Well, here's another thing that has changed from the original. You can easily just pass by these boxes. In the original, you had to like time yourself to get under the boxes. But the whole path is like so wide, so you can just easily just squeeze on by.
That was nice. Ooh, I'd like another though, if that's okay.
Yeah, sure, whatever. So it's like, what's the point of trying to dodge the boxes if they're, if the path is like so wide? Alright, let's get another piece of cheese. You're the next victim, man. I love the crying from the cheese.
Marvelous! One more should just about do it.
Alright. Put this crate there.
Alright.
Just one more cheese wedge. That's all we need. Yep, you're the next victim. Come on down! Ah. Oh god, I love the crying. Oh, that'll do it. Too much cheese, man.
Oh no, I think I've had too much.
The bag is about to blow. Wow. Damn. There's the head. Oh, one last fart for good measure.
Alright.
I couldn't have lasted a moment longer there. Thank you very much, Mr. Squirrel.
Now, yeah, sure.
There's something real neat inside that barn. You just gotta get in there, Sonny.
Alright. Well, thanks a lot, man. So I'll jump up here. On the top of here. And we got some money. Sweet.
So, you want some great stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think the round's on me. I'm gonna get tanked tonight.
Yeah.
Alright.
Summon the switch. That will open the door. We just have to make our way down there. Slowly.
There we go.
Alright, let's go on inside. My dogs are barking in the background. I'm gonna mute this.
Hey, you over there.
Huh?
Yeah, you. Apparently there's something real neat inside this barn. I can't quite see it myself.
Unless, of course, some guy's jumping around stinking a horse poo's real neat.
Which, of course, it isn't.
This is pretty neat.
Hey, Frankie! I think there's a little fellow over there. He's just coming in through the door. I think it's your turn to kick his. Is it your turn? Is it his turn?
Yeah, I think it was his turn. Yeah, Frankie, go and kick his ass. Go on, kick his ass.
I ain't kicking me. What is that? It's always my turn to kick their asses. Frank, just get over there and kick his ass, Frankie, for f***ing sake.
Yeah, go over there, kick his ass. Somebody's gotta kick his ass. It ain't gonna be me. I'm a brush. Now you don't kick ass.
But I'm a paint pot anyway. I'm a f***ing paint pot. Go kick his ass. Okay, I'll kick his ass. I'm not going over there. He can come over here. Okay. Hey, here he comes. Quick. Just keep still.
Okay, those three guys. Alright, let's go, talk to this pitchfork here.
What the damn diddly squat are you doing in my barn?
Well, I never. It's a talking pitchfork.
Not from around here, are you, boy?
No, I'm from the 21st century.
I don't rightly recollect liking your type. Therefore, I conclude that I was gonna kick
your
butt around this barn like there's no tomorrow. I was gonna stick my big fork right in yous.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
Right, that's it. I's is gonna give you a whooping. Here we go.
All right, let's avoid this shit.
Come here. That's right.
All right. Yeah, the point is to just dodge him and let him take care of these haystacks in the process.
Wow, he actually got me there. Damn, what the hell?
Let me get up.
Oh! Ah! Damn, he got me again.
Yeah, he's actually kicking ass for once.
Wow.
Oh, you didn't get him. At least get this tiny one here. Okay, got him. Damn, man. That was the worst.
Kicking ass in my time. And that is the shittest, crappiest, shittest kick-ass I've ever seen.
Yeah, that was pretty crap. As kicking ass goes, it was abysmal, and you is a bastard, stupid bastard. Isn't he, yeah?
Yeah, he sure is. So, what are you gonna do now? Kill yourself? Because that's what I recommend.
Yeah, you should kill yourself. And Matt, we got a rope right here. And we got a rope?
Yeah, we got a rope. There you go.
What kind of friends are you? In that case, I is gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself right now. That's all there is to it. You!
Wonder how the hell did he get up there though in the first place?
What are you doing? You stupid bastard! He hasn't even got a neck.
Yeah, look at you up there hanging there. You stupid bastard ain't got a neck, are you? He ain't got a neck, has he?
I already said that. Shut up.
Okay.
I don't believe this. I don't appear to have a neck of any description. In fact, I ain't got an esophagus.
Oh, diddle die damn. It's gonna be up here for some time.
So he's just swinging there for now. Oh, look at all these eyeballs. Alright, let's pull down a switch. This fucking King Bee comes up. Alright, now we can leave. It's a giant ass haystack. Scared now.
Yes, it's me again. Right, time to wander around aimlessly.
Wander around aimlessly. All right.
Hey, buddy, can you spare me a dime? Hey, buddy. Don't ignore me. Oh, they always ignore me. Hey!
What the hell do you want, man?
Do you know, in my own country, I am a king.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That bitch threw me out. Apparently, the hive keeps getting stolen. Well, I don't care. I couldn't fit in the thing anyway. You seen how fat she is, bitch. Now I'm reduced to the states of a bum.
Well, yeah, anyway, yeah, I gotta go now.
You're like the rest of them. I ain't gonna tell you about the big-breasted babe, then.
Big what?
The big what?
Thought that might have got your attention. She's lovely. That's why the wife kicked me out. All I wanna do is pollinate her. Oh, she's got stigmas like you wouldn't believe.
What do you mean? I thought you said you had big...
Yeah, over there, behind us.
Hang on a second. Breast, she's a sunflower.
Yeah, what did you expect her to be? She's a sunflower with big breasts. I'm a bee. Stupid bastard.
Okay, I'd like to get offended now.
Sorry. You gotta help me out, buddy. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Well, what's in it for me?
Cash?
That'll do. But I thought you were begging.
Yeah.
All right, let's go talk to that sunflower. A beautiful looking sunflower. All right.
Hey, could you help me out here? There's a guy over there, he said he wants to... Someone to do with stigmas. Not quite sure. Pollinate you? Sounds a bit strange.
Go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey.
Get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
I'll suit yourself, then.
Be like that.
Be like that. Piss off, then. Oh, there's a group of bees over here. Let's go talk to them.
Oh, no! Jolly Beach. You're pacifist, and you only like to tickle people. Ticklish flowers. Like some flowers, maybe? I think I got a plan.
Oh, yeah. Alright, so there's five groups of bees that we need to find. One of them we have right now. There's another pack of bees over here, I believe. Are they here somewhere? Could be wrong, but... Oh, they're over here. Jeez. Well, in that case, since I'm here, I might as well do this. There's a secret here.
Needs to get a bigger jump than that. There we go.
Yeah, this here is 10 lives. However, we have not died yet, so that hasn't appeared yet. Here's the second group of bees. You can pick up as many bees as you can back in circle around the room. As long as you don't hit any water, then if you hit water, then I believe they go back to their original positions, and you have to collect them all over again. Meantime, here's a third stash of bees. There's another stash of bees over there, but there is some water here, so we can't cross this. Oh, wait. Came here because there is another stash of bees over here. Oops. Let's jump up. Alright, we got the fourth stash of bees. Well, let's not enter there yet. We'll do that right after we take care of this sunflower problem. Alright, let's deposit all the bees here. And they start to tickle her.
I think it work. Oh, looks like I need more. Where could they be?
Where can they be? A bee? Shout out to NCS. It's a looking pretty son. He's awesome. Alright. We got the last dash of bees. Alright, I'll do it. And she's exposed.
There you go. She's all yours.
She's all yours.
I'm going in. Wish me luck, fella.
Yeah, good luck, man. Music to my ears.
Cheers, little fella. I feel like a new man.
So do I. Conquer, honey. Fancy going for a bounce?
A bounce? Okay. Now this is what I call a platform game.
Alright. All platformers should be like this.
There we go.
Let's grab our money and go.
I'm here. Hurry up. Pick me up, shithead.
What are you calling a shithead?
Excellent. Jetpacks and bullets. Here we come.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, let's be careful not to completely fall down. Alright, we need to get on this box and try to get up there, but fortunately it's bouncing around now, but you can also get inside that passage by getting up here. Just have to time your jump perfectly. Or just fall off here. Yeah, there you go. Oh, another loading screen. Gotta love these loading screens.
Use your goddamn radar. Now these bats will start attacking me now. Now all you have to do is just balance on this. And attack. I'll burn these motherfuckers.
Yeah.
You have to really time on bringing out the torch, otherwise you will not hit them. Pretty much like when they squeak for the second time, then yeah, bring out your torch. Alright, so we have another B-Bot and we have some knives. We have to cut this guy down. There we go. I'm playing with knives, just throwing them. There we go. And down he goes. And they laugh. Alright, so let me just have to safely make our way down. Like so.
What are you doing that for? Dumb sh**.
Yeah, dumb sh**.
Why is it you have to repeat everything I say?
I don't repeat everything. Do I?
Yes, you do, actually.
Oh, sorry.
What?
Hey, Pitchfork.
Thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I was hanging up there by my pretty little neck. It was like one of them new executions you hear about.
Yeah. Anyway, what are we gonna do about this guy over here?
Well, what do you wanna do about it? I'll do anything for you, cause you is my bestest buddy in the whole wide world.
What are you laughing at?
Just a second.
Take care of those guys, will you?
What are you doing? Get off me!
So,
there you go.
What exactly did you have in mind?
Well now, just hop on the back here, and we're gonna go for a ride.
Yeah, okay, but don't get any funny ideas now. This is purely a means to an end.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about.
Alright. Get on him. We'll take care of this guy in the next video. So next time on Let's Play Conquer Live and Reloaded, we take care of this freaking giant-ass haystack. See you guys then.